You know something? I know you guys remember that sound, right? Takes you back, right? Some of you guys probably weren't even born, right? You were there. And you know what though? I'm looking at faces and I know there's a lot of people that weren't there back then. But I know you guys got a chance to hear it. And anyway, Let the Music Play was a big song for me. It sold 10 million worldwide, the album. I got nominated for a Grammy. It was the new genre. Thank you. You guys missed. You like it? You guys want to go to bar? No, listen. It was 25 years ago. The song is called Let the Music. I can't hear you. Let the Music.
Y'all people put your hands up. One, two, clap your hands, put your hands up. Clap your hands. Clap your hands, put your hands up. Clap your hands. Let the Music. Let the Music Play, put your hands up! Yeah.
for 2008. Thank you, everybody.
Let the music.
Para siempre.
Give it up for Shannon, y'all. For real.
No, it's not a song.
Y'all don't understand. I want your taste to come out and still do this thing.
Come here, queen. Come here,
give it up once again.
Come here, queen.
Give it up.
Queen.
For Shannon, y'all.
Come here, queen.
Give her due respects. If you are an appreciator of real music, hip hop, electro, real music, old school, anything you like, she was there. Give it up once again. Shannon is 25 years, y'all. That's amazing right here. And check it out, check it out, check it out real quick.
Shannon, I love you.